a story to tell you. It's a story about beautiful, sparkling bubbles. Long, long ago, there was a genius professor called Dr. Bubble Brain. He adored bubbles and always had since he was a little boy. And he had a dream. Bubbles are so beautiful and so fun, yet their existence is so fleeting. I'm going to invent the unpopable bubble, so people can enjoy that beauty and fun forever. The professor worked day and night on the new bubble mixtures, but no matter what he tried, sooner or later, all the bubbles he blew popped. For years, he continued his research. Eventually, the poor professor's heart was about to break. Whatever I try, they still pop. Perhaps the unpoppable bubble just doesn't exist. Miraculously, Lulu grew up just like any other little girl. And Dr. Bubble Brain cared for her like she was his own daughter. Whatever Lulu wanted, he gave her. Papa, I wish I could meet one of the pirates from my books. You can, my treasure. Papa will make it happen. So, Dr. Bubble Brain blew a magic bubble. And a swashbuckling pirate appeared. crushed professor fell to his knees, trembling in despair. If I lose you, what will I have left? Will everything I've achieved have been for nothing? But Lulu turned and said with conviction, which